Attention. Station leadership has issued an alert. All personnel should report to muster stations immediately and await further instructions.
Scanning target. No Typhon material detected.
Getting around is going to be a problem. The main lift is broken. The system is telling me it's fine. It's just... the diagnostic code is changing every time I make a request. I'll let you know if I find a workaround.
Verbose on.
1963. A top-secret Cold War negotiation culminates with Americans and Soviets working together on a research facility. 1964. After the attempted assassination of Kennedy and Khrushchev's departure, the U.S. pays for the rights to use Kletka as a testing facility. 1980 to 1994. Geopolitical developments result in a temporary hold on 2025. The Transtar Board of Directors is established. Transtar purchases 2030. Talos 1 becomes fully operational, representing a monument.
Scanning target. No Typhon material detected.
Code to your office is 0451.
Qualified engineers.
Good morning, Talos. Our resident counselor, Dr. Cole, would like to encourage anyone experiencing symptoms of disturbed sleep, chronic stress, or anxiety to schedule an appointment in the trauma center.
Welcome back. This has been your home for the last 3 years. The video should be on your workstation.
Hello, Morgan. Tough day, right? If I'm talking to myself, it must be. Your memory shot full of holes, I know. I'm sorry, but it's permanent. So the first thing you need to know is you can trust January. It's an operator, a sort of backup of you and me. It knows what you've forgotten. We've been testing a new kind of neuromod based on the Typhon organisms, mapping their neural patterns onto ours. Problem is, when you uninstall a neuromod, it resets your memory back to the moment you first put it in. That's why you forget. There's supposed to be a process that brings you back up to speed between test runs, but someone could just skip that part, turn a single day into your entire life. Well, that's exactly what Alex did. The question is, why? You're not going to like what I have to say next.
I thought I found every one of those damn videos. Sorry, but I can't let you listen to that. Not until I've had a chance to explain everything in person. For now, just... Damn it. I have to go. Just sit tight. Please.
Sorry, Morgan. Alex cut us off from the Looking Glass servers. Time to improvise. I suggest you search Dr. Calvino's workshop in the hardware labs. He invented the Looking Glass technology. You might find a way to restore the server connections there. I'm looking for another way to help you in the meantime. Good luck.
a qualified engineer. Contact a qualified engineer. System alert. Repairing. Contact a qualified engineer.
Good morning, Talos. All personnel should report to their workstations for the day. If you expect to be absent for any reason, please inform your immediate supervisor.
target, no alien material detected.